the more squared away like you get, not only the more capable you are of helping others more effectively, but the more you can make that connection, like, oh, this reward is like way better than when I achieved my thing,
right?
You know,
right.
That's why a lot of people, like, if they really love what they do, I'm not saying everybody, but a lot of people, if they love what they do, but they're kind of like out of the game, they'll teach others how to do it.
Yeah.
It's just like a natural progression.
That is a natural progression. That's true. Look at jiu-jitsu.
Yeah.
You become a world champion in jiu-jitsu. That's great. Mm-hmm. But then eventually a lot of those guys become instructors and they have teams, and that's what they want to do, is spread the word.
Oh, yeah. And like you'd see these guys who had like big time careers and stuff on a high level, and they're teaching. You see how happy they are teaching others, like Babalu. I know it seems like a random example, but he popped in my head because I've been to his class when he's teaching the kids, adults, everything. Man, I'm like, this guy's like really engaged with this.
You know, I'll tell you right now, my last few years in the Navy where I was running the training and I was really teaching all the time.
Yeah.
Like, that was so good for me. I mean, it was so gratifying.
Yeah.
That's it. Because I get to see the light. I get to see people learn. I get to see people. I got to make the world good for someone.
Yeah.
You know, these three guys that figured something out. It's like, yeah, man, you're a leader.
Yeah.
And that's good stuff. So, yeah, when I talk about that, sounds so trite.
Yep.
Make the world a better place.
Yeah.
So how could I say that better? Hey, man, fix something. Just fix something around you. Make your world a better place. That's what I should say. Make your world. Or make someone else's world. Just make it a little bit better.
Yeah.
You have that capability, believe it or not.
And regardless of who that someone is, that someone is you too, by the way. Actually, you first. Or it could just be you.
Yeah.
Because if you make your, it's like if you have a neighborhood, right? And the neighborhood, you know how
your lawn and you clean up your thing and you that's squaring away. It's helping everyone.
Let's say there's 10 houses in a neighborhood, small neighborhood, whatever. Mm-hmm. 10 houses. You cut your lawn, you do your hedges, you paint your house, make sure there's no trash in the yard or whatever. You've improved that whole neighborhood by 1/10.
Mm-hmm.
You alone.
Yeah.
Let alone everybody else. Don't even think about anybody else. 1/10. It's a lot. See what I'm saying? So apply that concept. There you go. That's what you do. Boom. There you go. And
I like it.
So staying on the path, that is...
Help us, help us. That's what I said, actually. Help us. Can you tell us how to... Can you help us, help us?
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying?
Yes, I do. Yeah.